This exercise is a single leg hip thrust from a bench. Start by leaning back on the bench with your knees bent, hips at the floor. Lift one leg off the floor, then drive your hips up towards the ceiling, keeping your pelvis level. You want to keep your head in a neutral position as you do this to prevent any lower back arching. You want all of this motion to come from the hips. Perform for the desired number of repetitions on each side of your body.